We do not only need to listen to young people and talk to young people, we need to be with young people. We need to bring more young people into politics, especially into electable positions, in order to accurately represent our entire generation. If you want young people voting, then let us vote for our people, for our peers.